Anifilm. Mezinárodní festival animovaných filmů v Třeboni. 6. až 11. května.
Do we have also something for children? well for a Welsh television channel, and it was supposed to be for children, and it's about two people who two magicians in the king's court who are always competing with each other to impress the king. And they're always fighting. And there's a wicked witch in it, And she and the two magicians come together to fight the wicked witch. And in it, the wicked witch steals one of the magicians and takes him back to her castle at the bottom of the sea. And the other magician comes and rescues him. And because he's been in the water, the other magician has to give him the kiss of life. And as they kiss, one of the magicians turns into a beautiful princess with a beard. And they fall in love. So, and it ends happily with these two magicians in love with each other. And so I thought this is a very suitable subject for young children. Because it ends very sweetly. Are these two magicians kissing each other? Yeah. Very touching. No, not really. It's not really what I wanted to do. The television station was a very conservative television station, and so I tried to do something which was a little bit provocative and pass it off as a children's television. Sundance, which is the festival in America. And my daughter has just completed a feature film in America, which is a really very good film, which was shot in Cuba, about three young adults trying to escape from Havana. It's won a lot of prizes. She suddenly has become very famous in a way, and she's now planning her next film. So yeah, all my family make films. I'm the worst. finished this trilogy, the trilogy from Sherlock, they're going to show part of it in a minute. I began making some short films, very short films, trying to work out ideas, and so I make very short films now. I've made about 20 of these in the last few months. Again, I'm working quickly and just working through ideas at the moment, wondering where they're going to take me. They don't have to cooperate with me as well. if I had the time, I'm assuming I would have the time. It would be interesting for me to do that, yeah, in some way. I don't know how it would work. I'd make them do the sound or listen to the sound. I don't know, but it would be interesting. Yeah, I say so. It would be kind of new for me because I don't normally work with other people, deaf or not deaf. I have done in the past, but I like to pay people if they work for me, and I don't have a lot of money. But no. I tell you why. Because I want to be free in terms of what I do, and I don't really want to make a film towards an end so much. I mean, I've done that in the past. Now I want the topic to come rather than for a topic to be forced on me somehow. I need to be able to think freely. If those kind of issues came into my mind, then I would. But I like to work naturally, rather than I have to use a subject. Do you know what I mean? It's not how I work really. I don't know where the subjects come from, but. To impose a subject on myself would be quite difficult. I like children. I love children. My wife, not my wife, my daughter has just had a child, a little baby. So I really like children. I like children because I can play with them, and children can believe everything. And they have a great imagination, and I like playing with them. Because if you gave, you sit in a cardboard box with a child, you can do anything. You can travel anywhere. Because the child's imagination allows it the freedom to do that. And that's what I really like about children. So I like playing with children. I like playing with my own children. And now I have a grandchild I can play with.
What do you think about this festival, about any film? How do you like it?
It's very nice. What do you expect me to say? It's lovely. It's wonderful. It's marvellous.
And what do you think about Czech animation? Czech animators?
the famous one. I mean, I suppose the one I like is the one everybody likes, is Schwankmeyer. I've always been impressed by his films. Not so many others, to be honest. Michaela's films, Michaela Pavlatova's films, were very interesting, very nice. And actually, there's a Czech animator whose work I like. He draws with a pen very roughly, and I can't think of his name. And Kautsky is interesting as well, the guy who's showing right now downstairs. And my wife is Czech, so she's wonderful.
Your wife is Czech?
Yeah, she's born in Prague.
Wow!
So she's a good Czech animator, one of the best.
It is interesting. So, we just thank you for interviewing and have a nice
day. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks.
Thank you.